Tess, watch my back!
Got it.
Lost our contacts in the north.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot.
I don't know who's left out there to sell us.
You're insane.
Going outside the wall is suicide.
Not bad.
Oh, God!
Where are you, you motherfucker?
I see him! Doris! You asshole!
Thank you.
Show yourself.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go. Talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert?
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran.
Robert!
Joel, this way! We almost got him! Joel, this way! Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got... Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. You're here. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them. What do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, How you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door. Much further now. Go on, get him.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
not with him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
raiding wanton criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately. Attention. Harboring or aiding wanton criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Down here. Won't keep up.
Damn.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanton criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Yeah. this tunnel. You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.